Yo, what up everybody, it's your boy Frenchie, and today I'm going to be teaching you guys how to reset your iPhone. If your iPhone is disabled or it's locked with a passcode for no matter how long, like 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, or 2 months, you know, however long it's disabled or locked for, I could teach you guys how to reset your iPhone to make it brand new and make it working for you guys again without needing a passcode. Three things you're going to need. You're going to need a computer, iTunes, and a cable. As you guys can see right here, I have all of that set up. I have a goal of reaching 10 to 15K subscribers by my birthday. My birthday is July 27th. So it's not far away. It'd mean the world to me if you guys would subscribe to my channel. I'd greatly appreciate it. Thank you. So what I'm going to show you guys right now is my phone that it's working. Completely working. I could get in. But I'm going to enter the passcode in wrong. So as you guys can see, my iPhone says it's disabled for 5 minutes now. So now you guys can see my iPhone says it's disabled for 5 minutes. What you're going to want to do is have this ready in your hand, hold the lock button and the home button at the same time, wait for it to turn off, hold the home button and plug in your iPhone and hold the home button at the same time. So what this is going to do is going to prompt a message saying connect to iTunes. As you guys can see, connect to iTunes. So what you're going to want to do right here, I have a screen recorder on my laptop, so I'm going to just hold this up and show you from my laptop. So it's going to say restore or update. You want to click restore. It's going to then say restore and update because you have to be at the full settings in order for this to work. So click update. Click next, blah, 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 agree. Boom. So now we're just waiting for this to work. It should take a few seconds. It doesn't take long for this to work. It's going to say in recovery mode, and then it's going to do its own thing, and it should take a few minutes at most, and then it's going to be completely done. Alright guys, as you can see, iTunes is preparing to restore the software on this phone. So right now you just got to wait for that, it takes a few seconds, and then it should get right into it. Alright, now the iPhone is preparing it to restore. The iPhone went off, as you guys could see. You hear that sound? iPhone's turning back on. It's preparing to restore it now. So, in all honesty, this takes maybe about a few minutes. Once you actually do everything properly, it takes about 2 minutes to restore it completely. So what you're going to want to do is hold the lock button, hold the home button, plug the cord in, and hold the home button. Wait for it to prompt the message, click restore and update. It's that simple. If you guys need more assistance on how to further do this, my Instagram will be right here. Don't be afraid to reach out. I'm willing to help. If not, comment down below. I'm open to answering anybody's questions and I'll answer them right away as fast as I can for you guys. But I'm pretty sure you won't need any help with this anyway. So now my iPhone, as you guys can see the little line, this is the part that it takes. So now it's actually updating the phone, I believe, or it's restoring the software. So this doesn't take much time. So right now it's verifying the software. That takes like 2 seconds. So right now it's just verifying the iPhone restore again. Whatever you do, do not unplug it. Do not unplug the cord at all because this whole process will be ruined. If you want, just take a few seconds, just step away from your phone, go do whatever you had to do because it'll take a few minutes for this to do its thing. So you're not in a rush. So right now your phone is off. Your iPhone has been restored to factory settings. So click OK. Actually, the message will disappear in a few seconds. Boom. iPhone is turning back on. So let's now wait and see what it looks like.
Two hours later.
So as you guys can see, the iPhone is now turned on. Everything is good. It's up and running. So you just pretty much start your phone like it's a new phone, log in, start it brand new. If this has helped you out, please subscribe to the channel, it would mean the world to me. I hope to see you guys on the journey with me to 10 to 15K subscribers by my birthday. I'd greatly appreciate it if you subscribe. Subscribe, smash the like button, turn on post notifications. That'd be all for the end of the video. I hope it worked for you. Enjoy. Roll the outro.